Thank you. A little too rock and roll for you there, Robert?